Hey everyone! Today, I will show you guys how to jailbreak your iOS 14.7 device using Cydia with no computer. This is 100% untethered, only takes like about 5 minutes of your time, guys. It's super easy, so I'm just gonna show you how it works. So this is an iPhone X, but it works on any other iPhones or iPad, so don't worry about that. Anyways guys, I'm going to show you exactly how to do this. Just follow along with me, and you will jailbreak iOS 14.7 easy. Alright, so open up Safari, and go to the getjail.top. 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 Okay, there's the website guys. I'm gonna go ahead and select device and iOS variant, then click start jailbreak button. Alright, now wait a few moments until site finish work. Because jailbreaking iOS 14.7 require a lot of server memory, so developers of this site need to be sure you are real human, not a bot. The developers did not put that stuff in there by mistake or by accident. So before finish the installation and get access to jailbreak and Cydia app, you have to just install and open two apps from here and follow instruction given. Each of you may have slightly different apps or offers. Pay attention to each individual app's instructions, so some apps will say install and open for 30 seconds. Some may ask for install open and play this game up to level 3. Some will say install this app and sign up. Make sure you do exactly what each individual app says, as each step is crucial to finish this process. So yeah, basically guys, just make sure you do exactly what each individual app says. Once you've completed the injection, Cydia app should appear after restarting phone. But sometimes it might take up 30 minutes to fully install Cydia. If it's not working, then you did the content injection wrong. You need to go back and do the content injection over again. In this case, I recommend installing more apps, leaving them open longer, and just like I said, follow each individual app's instructions. So guys, if the injection didn't work right away, go back to the content injection page and just install more apps. Follow their instructions exactly as they say, and you should be fine guys. Guys, this Cydia app is working. It's got all the features you need. As you can see, this thing is fully loaded guys, and as I said, you don't need a computer. This works on all iOS devices like iPads, iPhones, iPad minis, every single iPhone version. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy your jailbroken iOS 14.7 device.